You will be needed by our people, and you must heed that call.
Okay. There you go. Gift. Gift for you. I'll give you another one. There you go. Merry Christmas. Let's go.
Hungry for some potatoes? Let me just use my potato dispenser here, to the left.
Left click to use your pick up objects. Press Q and E to move it forward and backwards. Okay. To the left of me, I got a potato thing. Where? That potato? There you go. You're not fast enough for feeding her? There you go. No, that's not the potato. I don't see any potatoes. Want some candy? Alright. I'll get you some potatoes. Just let me figure it out. I don't see any potatoes nowhere. This game is weird, man. Some cops. Am I supposed to do something with this thing? Potato thing? Meat masher. Q and E to move. It doesn't. I'm pushing the button. It's telling me to push. It doesn't do. Oh, it's a bottle. Here you go. There you go. Here's a bottle for you. Eat it. Did I do it? What? This is craziness.
I'm not really that delicious. It's not true. Don't listen to the commercials.
Oh, yeah? Oh, the baby seems like ya! This game is so weird, man! You like some, though? You hungry? You want another one? Here you go. Oh, you dropped him a little bit. Ah. Oh my gosh. What is this grisly nature? Who made this? How many times do I gotta do this horrible thing? These little guys are like not wanting to get eaten, but I guess that's when seems to like it. That's when you know it's a good angle. Take a sip of that delightful nasty baby. After your hard work and you know are we done with feeding this child these weird little people? I don't want to do this no more.
I want my mommy.
I bet you do.
I want my mommy.
Oh man, I'm sorry, guy. Jesus! Can we finish? Are we done? Can I eat something else now? That's probably a thing. It's madness, man. It's absolute madness. It's a loading screen, what now? What do you want me to do now? Next. Wait, you want more of these things? Yeah, I got. I got an idea.
I've seen what you've done to the others.
Yep.
You're a cold-blooded bastard.
You think that's bad? Wait for this one. There you go. Yep. Oh. Yeah, now we got a deep-fried one. I like that. There. You just dump it. There you go. Now you can have a deep-fried one. Got you! Stop crying! I can't see through your damn mountains of tears. See that? Then you are in luck. Crying so hard. I will just sit. We know that some of your old Ripple Bond can be fun and a pleasure to do yourself. Why'd you drop that one? Imagine how much more fun. Messing up my house! There you go.
Such a healthy appetite.
Oh. Alright, come on. It's cool, it's coming. This game is the devil. Being terrible. Okay. We're gonna try the deep fry thing again. Yeah. Oh, really, oh god, he's starting to cry again. The food is coming. Takes a bit to cook. Stop making a mess. Alright. Oh my. I'm just trying to help you. Game over, right? Right, game over again. Oh, that's that. Okay. What's this? What is this?
Get a drink. I want a drink.
This.
Why are you Piss off!
Yo, what's wrong with you? You're drunk? Again? Go down into the hole. Oh, I can move now!
My first jump to Gribble. How wonderful. Hello there.
What a
you won't be flying those tiny wings.
Why are you in that situation?
Why don't you go down into the hold below ship? You and your siblings' birthday celebrations down there. Go and have some cupcakes and go on now. Mustn't keep the other party guest waiting. My beautiful little cripple. I'm sure those wings of yours will grow big one day.
Oi.
And you'll take to the skies and shout.
Ah, I'm busy at the hill. Go below deck and fetch yourselves a little big pie. I hear they have balloons down there. Go on now. Hopefully another drone will be born soon. Big, beautiful wings to take to the skies of our new home and spread our righteous seed. Disappointment will not be the name of this game. The promised lands will have generations of rebels to populate its supple shores.
Hey, what do you say? Looks like the ship makes a little bit.
Don't keep him out of this meeting.
Waste. What are you doing? Just pushing stuff.
lemon strawberry ice. It's so dark and smelly down here. Who left a mind to throw a birthday bash down here? Oh, it must be your birthday too. Don't worry, I'm sure we'll find the cakes and pie soon. Oh, I surely hope so. Mother Mars wouldn't lie.
What the shit are you?
Jeremy, they tried to get me before, but I was too fat to fit down a gullet, and I rolled away. I'm sure you'll go down easy, don't you? Don't worry. Here it comes.
What
comes?
Here's
a stick with cake. Maybe that might just be birthday too. You better hurry. Push me. Quick. It's coming closer.
What's coming closer? Ooh.
Dangerous.
Is something coming? Let's go. Ooh. You weird looking fat bastard. You have to run. Oh boy, something's coming. Something's coming. I can see. Oh god, there's ice.
Journey to the promised land could not continue.
Promise me that from this day forward, you will dedicate your existence to helping our kind flourish in this new land. You will be needed by our people, and you must heed that call.
Okay. There you go. Gift. Gift for you. I'll give you another one. There you go. Merry Christmas. Right, let's go. Where the hell is the captain at? Captain again.
Generation of Gribbles of this world, paradise to thrive and live free again. No clogged toilets will plague our people with you around, overnight Gribbin. You will defeat all threats to our sanitation and keep the bowels of our kind sparkling with glory. Such honor. This world is no longer fertile, Gribbin. From land to sea, this planet has been devoured by the brownness. The Dark Sea has swallowed up our crops and livestock. The Shiza Man came, and as the seers foresaw, he brought with him great torrents of maldecence. We were promised by the seers before they were consumed by the madness of the brown rains that a gateway would open soon, not so far from where we are, a doorway to the promised land, where fields are still green and the Shiza Man's filth cannot follow. There we must seek the power of the Annalis Mortalis. It is said to lie within the plumpest rump of all the land, a power greater than any other. We'll harness it to bring our Gribble kind might and safety in our new world. Wealth beyond imagining.
Okay. Whatever you say, guy. This is making me float. Look at him. He's like a poop monster. Okay. There, we did it.
Come to the stern!
At the stern. What do you want?
We got something coming up the stern. Something big. Driven. Quickly man the cannon. Open the breach and load the cannonball.
Okay.
Quickly, my gribbling. Dung sharks are attacking the ship.
Uh-oh. Shark, you get away. Oh, I forgot the whole thing. Oh, in there! Another one for you. What is this?
The beast is retreating.
Look at him. Look at the shadow monster. Oh. Better get out of here.
I need a visual ribbon. Lamp the spotlight above us. Something's out there, and it's no dung shark.
Okay. Oh god, it's not easy being an ass. There's a spotlight up here. What is this? Yep. What are we looking at here?
I knew the seers were right. Beauty and be free of strife. Love one another.